a quaint little old custom called breakfast.
With all the trimming?
Just something I whipped up.
Am I going to get this sort of treatment every morning?
Not unless you like your bacon extremely well done.
Oh, I always order it burnt to a crisp.
Ah, well, I meant well. I missed you.
Well, my cooking, anyway.
You're everything. I love you.
Well, this looks lovely.
She certainly does.
After breakfast, I think we need to talk some more.
I'm happy to have you here just to discuss anything.
Well, we'll see if that lasts. I want to know how long Anna Devane is planning on staying in Port Charles. Can we get to my question now?
In a minute.
No, I need to know.
Before we discuss Anna, I'd like to talk about our future.
Well, don't you think one has a great deal to do with the other?
Why should it? We love each other.
Yes, I know, but I don't know if that's enough.
I thought it was everything.
Love conquers all.
I can see you doubt that.
I don't know, but that isn't the issue anyway.
For me, it is.
I don't know if we can rebuild what we had.
You doubt it?
Well, don't you have doubts?
Look, I know that I love you and I want you back. You're holding the keys to our future. What's it going to be?
I don't know.
What's preventing you from making up your mind?
Your past. It seems like it's a constant intrusion into our lives. I don't know if we're ever going to be able to put it behind us.
If I can nail Sean, get the treasure back to Mexico, then we can forget about the past.
What if you fail?
I won't. I just need a bit more time.
Well, there's another loose end, you know, that's not going to be quite so easy to tie up.
Anna?
Yeah. What happens to her once you found the treasure?
She'll leave Port Charles. I can see you don't believe me.
I've seen the hold that Anna Devane has on you. It was because of her that you lied to me. See, it's not so much Anna, it's the fact that you lied to me. That's what's holding me back.
I lied so as not to hurt you.
And also to protect Anna.
I love you, Holly. Not Anna. She knows that.
You actually told her?
Yes.
Yet she's still around.
She's here to help me sort out this nightmare so that you and I can be free from the past. Then? Give her that much.
How do you keep the song from fading?
Okay.
Mrs. Scorpio?
Yes?
Yeah, these are for you.
Thank you very much.
Just sign here for me. Mm-hmm. Is today your birthday or something?
You'd think so, wouldn't you?
Yeah, I got it. There you go.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
Thanks.
Well, what's this?
As if you didn't know. A flower.
Dozen more long-stemmed roses.
You're spoiling me.
That's the idea.
Oh, could you get me a vase?
Coming up.
Flowers? They're lovely.
What about the card?
What about it?
Have you read it?
No, not yet.
What are you waiting for?
Well, I know who they're from.
You might find the sentiment interesting.
Where are you going?
Oh, off to see Tony Jones.
Oh, say hello for me, would you?
I will. What are you up to today?
I'm going to go and see Celia.
Say hello for me. Promise me one thing.
What's that?
When all this treasure business is over, you and I take a little trip just to set our marriage back on the right tracks again.
You know I want that more than anything.
Then you'll go.
We'll just have to see if our marriage can work.
That sounds like a no.
It's a maybe.
You really enjoy tormenting a fella, don't you?
Just because I won't tell you if I'm going to go away with you?
Because you won't read the card.
I didn't realize it was so important to you. My goodness, it must be some sentiment in here.
Hot top.
Tonight.
10 out of 10 for trying. Goodbye.
Suddenly, the prospect of being married to Jimmy Lee was dreadfully boring. Magic's gone, Holly. I need some excitement in my life.
I'm not sure you know what you want.
You know, it seems as though we're in the same boat. I'm divorced. My second marriage is, postponed. You're estranged or separated or whatever you want to call it from your husband. We haven't exactly been lucky in love, have we?
Speak for yourself.
Oh? Do I detect a thaw in the Scorpio chill?
I'd say the forecast is for warmer weather ahead.
Oh, Holly, I'm so glad. That's wonderful.
I really feel that Robert and I are going to be able to work out our problems. For the first time in months, I think I know the truth about his past, the whole truth. There are no more secrets any longer.
Oh, that's great. I couldn't be happier for you. But are you sure there aren't any traces of jealousy left?
Of any?
Are there others?
I should hope not. Did I sound jealous to you when I was telling you about Robert's past, his involvement with Anna?
Well, how you sounded and how you feel might be two different things.
If you were in my situation, would you be jealous?
I don't know.
Well, I'm not, as long as I am convinced that I know the whole truth.
Has Anna herself said that she would like to see you and Robert back together?
No.
Don't you think that could be a good idea? To get it from the horse's mouth, so to speak?
It's a very good idea. It's time I gave notice, too. I think that Anna Devane and the whole world should know that Robert and Holly Scorpio are a very happily married couple and intend to stay that way.
Hello?
Celia, it's Robert. Is Holly still there?
No, she left a little while ago.
You know where she went?
Yes.
Well, you want to play 20 questions?
I'm just not sure that I should tell you.
Why not?
I don't want you to get upset.
Celia, where is she?
All right. She went over to talk to your ex-wife.
Really?
Now, Robert...
I think that's great.
What?
I'm glad she did. I can't wait to hear how it turns out. Thank you.
Did I shock you? Give me that lunch.